on a neutral Yorkshire ground, Sunderland in stripes meet the Wolves for the third time to decide which shall play Millwall in the semi-final. And with 50,000 in the stands, this time Sunderland take the high road all the way. They get 3 goals in the first half, against the Wolves none. And here comes Sunderland's fourth from a penalty. So after 300 minutes of play, the season's hardest-fought tie sends Sunderland on.